The Canucks finally kick off their 2016-2017 campaign as they look to keep an 0-2 Flames team winless on the season. But Calgary won four of the five head-to-head meetings last season and looked to spoil the Vancouver debut of Louis Erickson, who signed a six-year deal in the offseason.
Working down low after a good season with the St. Louis Blues, and he's taking a penalty here, and the Canucks are about to get a power play. Erickson lugging the puck.
Whoa.
Look out! No! Louis Erickson has put it into his own net.
And for Louis Erickson, just not the start he wants to have with his new team, the big free agent signing. He does an excellent job to protect this puck initially, but the Calgary Flames just hound him. There's a pack of four on him. They just get on him, they get on him, and eventually that little stick in there lodges it loose. He tries to throw it back to Gudbranson right into the wide open net.
Here's Monahan trying to pull that down, does for Steve Gaudreau. What a stop by Miller on Johnny Gaudreau, a beauty.
And look to the skies for Johnny Gaudreau, still trying to find his game after missing training camp, signed the big deal.
Back in towards the net, knocked down by England, but Vancouver's back on it. Tic-tac-toe, it's the shot, loose pocketed, trickles just past the near side as Granlund was right there. Puck bounces around, and now it's Chase on. He's got Gaudreau in there. Gaudreau stopped by Miller. Second time he's got him tonight.
Nice pass by Chase on the tape. And Gaudreau tries to go five hole in the deke to Miller, who's been excellent here in this game. Just gets down and denies Gaudreau the best chance that he's had throughout.
Oh, here's a turnover. Bertan and shoots, and he fired it wide. He was given a gift, and he looked to the rafters as that shot goes wide. Gets it to Johnny Gaudreau. Gaudreau steps in with some speed, dangling on his backhand, goes upstairs, and he fired it high and out of play. Johnny Hockey came close.
That's what you call ratcheting it up a notch. Great rush here by Johnny Gaudreau.
Big power play here now for the Canucks. And they work it around immediately. Daniel with a shot, a great save there by Johnson on a backdoor play for Daniel Sedin. Waiting for it is Daniel. Daniel to Henrik, Henrik to Daniel, cuts in front, Erickson, Daniel scores! It was coming, and there it is, 1-1.
Wow, they smelled blood, they stayed on the puck. Daniel's first shot is denied, Erickson kind of chops at it to get it back to him. And he finishes it off as Chad Johnson can't find that loose puck in the celebration afterwards as this game is tied up.
He'll leave it for Daniel, the goal scorer. Daniel across to Henrik, shoots it. A great stick there by Mark Giordano to break it up.
But Giordano is not going to wait to get that stick in there as he's done all game long and disrupts that shot.
Hansen is going to try this by himself. Hansen in there. Great save by Johnson.
As Hansen, one of the faster guys in the league, he really can take it to another gear. He sees a little hole, jumps in, goes to the backhand.
And that is going to do it here for OT. Up and over the net, and we are going to need a shootout. Here comes Louis Erickson to win it. No goals yet in this shootout. Round four. Nope. Last season, in the season opener at Calgary, Brandon Sutter scored the game-winning goal. Scores!
Vancouver picks up the bonus point with a 2-1 shootout win. Calgary picks up their first point of the season, but still remains winless in their first three games. Louis Erickson overcomes an embarrassing gaffe in the opening period, putting the puck into a vacated net on a delayed penalty as he assisted on Daniel Sedin's game-tying goal in the third. Ryan Miller stopped all 25 shots he faced in the victory.